Music is man's way of organizing sounds that please. Though what pleases one man in one place, in one time, may hardly please another. Everywhere, always, there has been music for everybody. We have organized sounds to work by, to go to battle, to dance and celebrate, to tell stories, to worship, and music just to listen to. What music says depends on who makes it and who listens. Music makes the work of the world seem lighter. It began with the beat. Not all work is drudgery, and some work songs work only magic.
Hook and line don't catch you a fish. Papa's gonna buy you a silver dish. If that silver dish gets broke, Papa's gonna buy you a nanny goat.
We have always made music to prepare for battle, to give us pride, to help us forget we're afraid. Fortunately, there are better reasons and rhythms which move people to move. Music to dance to. To socialize, to celebrate, to put spirit, music, and movement together just because it feels good. Sometimes there is a story in the movement. Music alone can tell no story, but it is usually there when there's a story to be told. And music can sing of anything from farce to high tragedy, blues to opera, in any land, in any age, in any language.
Poem, sound 16.
Dunque proprio finita. Te ne vai la mia piccina, addio sogni d'amor.
Addio dolce svegliare alla mattina.
Islands in the sun, with room for everyone. For those who came to stay, for those on holiday, with lots of luxury and hospitality. You will feel so glad to come to Tobago and Trinidad. My dear, you're always welcome, no matter where you come from. The natives folks here are so glad to have you in Trinidad.
Again, you're welcome here anytime. The weather is fine with plenty sunshine.
You must have heard of the land of the hummingbird.
Oh, yeah.
The setting may create a mood, but music itself is neither sacred nor profane. The meaning is in the ear and heart of the listener. Sound organized and written down to be played again. A new idea, relatively, and peculiar to Western music alone. Out of this grew another kind of music, music especially composed for listening. But no matter why, or when, or where we create it, all music is real.